Fred has taken a photograph and trimmed it to the subject he wants. Now Fred wants to resize the photograph by scaling it to a larger size before printing. The original photo is 7 inches tall and 9 inches wide. If Fred wants the printed photo to be 8.75 inches tall, how wide will the printed photo be? Alright, so what we will do to solve this is we will create a proportion and solve the proportion. So what we'll do is create a ratio of the original photo and compare it to the ratio of the printed photo. And just for sake of argument, we will take the ratio of height to width. Alright, so original height to width will be proportional to the printed height to width. Alright, so let's go with the original. The original photo is 7 inches tall and 9 inches wide. So then 7 is to 9 as Fred wants the printed photo to be 8.75 inches tall. 8.75 is to the unknown width, and let's use W for width. Alright, so then let us cross multiply to solve the proportion. So we have 7 times W is equal to 9 times 8.75. Alright, left hand side is just 7W. The right hand side is 9 times 8.75, which is 78.75. We'll divide through by 7, and we find that W is 11.25. So our conclusion, the printed photo will be 11.25 inches wide.